We live on a mountain, right at the top. This beautiful view from the top of the mountain. Every morning I walk towards the end and throw little things up, like car parts, bottles and cutlery, or whatever I find lying around. It's become a habit, a way to start the day. I go through all this before you wake up, so I can feel happier to be safe up here with you. I go through all this before you wake up, so I can feel happier to be safe up here with you. It's early morning, no one is awake. I'm back at my crib, still throwing things off. I listen to the sounds they make on their way down. I follow with my eyes till they crash.
Crash, 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 crash.
Imagine what my body would sound like slamming against those rocks. When it lands, will my eyes be closed?